You are welcome to GeoJay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am MJ Adaviruku. Today, I want to show you how to convert Shapefile to GeoJSON and GeoJSON to Shapefile in QGIS. The question is, what is Shapefile and what is GeoJSON? I have a summary of the simple explanation of Shapefile and GeoJSON here. A Shapefile is a simple non-topological format for storing geometric locations and attribute information of geographic features. It was developed by S3. Similarly, GeoJSON is an open standard geospatial data interchange format that represents simple geographic features and their non-spatial data. You can go online and read more about GeoJSON, and also you can read more about Shapefile. But today, I want to show you how to convert Shapefile to GeoJSON and also how to convert GeoJSON to Shapefile in QGIS. So let's go to our QGIS. In QGIS, let's bring in a Shapefile now. Click here and navigate to your folder. So in this exercise, I want to use a Shapefile named Kaduna. Click Open. Let me bring this one up. Click Add. Click Close. Here I have a shapefile called Kaduna. To verify the properties, right click on this layer and open the properties. Then come under information. You see the storage is S3 shapefile. That is the format. So we want to convert it to GeoJSON. To convert it to GeoJSON, right click the layer. Then click on Export. Save features as. Then here you change the format. You click here and choose your format. So we want to convert it to GeoJSON. We click on GeoJSON and we navigate to the folder where we want to save it. Let's call it Kaduna GeoJSON. Kaduna GeoJSON. Then click on Save. Click on OK. Is successful and it has been added to our QGIS interface. Now, if you right click on this Kaduna GeoJSON we just converted, click on properties and go under information. Under storage, you can see that this is GeoJSON. So it has been converted from Shapefile to GeoJSON. On the other way around, if we want to convert this GeoJSON to Shapefile, you right click on the layer and you click on Export and Save Features As. Then here the format, this time around you change it to the format you want, which is S3 Shapefile. Then navigate to the folder where you want to save it. Let's call it Kaduna Shapefile. Kaduna Shapefile. Click Save and click on OK. So it has been added, Kaduna Shapefile. So you can now right click and check the properties. So you can see now it has been converted back to Shapefile. So this is how to convert Shapefile to GeoJSON and GeoJSON to Shapefile in QGIS. If you have questions, contribution, please let's hear your view under comment section. Thank you.